me ma kwa baba Ghana TV 1 so nsem bebre twagu e wo Ghana na nsem a eche se AD ehi ana se epeja ni mupa wo Ghana nyina ene honorable Kennedy Japan ene ye nyina ye papa Bishop Obinim na ene sen Obinim e de honorable Kennedy Japan ena sisi a bebi odine duru no ene de oda yare sabia e wa kusumbu echese aya reho sem kese pa na esi Ghana echese sebio se udwa wanu na uni hu akania na usia de obetumi wa echese wa ro ne kawa afa na beti ama echese nde Obinim aye mobo na asem ne sen eno a ye nam social media so a na ekoto se Bishop Ajinyasare a obi enim se ono de ye ka so fo papa omo Ghana ka ho bi ye bo ak bishop da Danka Williams ene bishop Dak Mills eche se asofo bebre omo Ghana de ye ka apapafo a eche se o man panyi to ne nsa afrenkofo bi a ode ono so ka ho bi because wa be ya de e o Ghana pa na o se na o hwe TV anajo no that means next two omo program omo ye no amamfo ehwe pa na o ti se honorable expose fake pastors na eye ne yawie chese ne honhun mu na chese oyusu brofo bi se he was very provoked that means na ni buofo pa e wo honhun mu dnt o si dnt na chese honorable Kennedy Japan one kind of bonny kwan so on the chess obey clean the mess in the churches that means a chess anchor or more so for na nay na we see so no or say any year ye and a Ghana I just you him say some years back I don't know almost 10 or 8 years back na Bishop Ajinyasare na Bishop Obinim aye na kola aye because and a spiritual father any Ajinyasare Bishop Ajinyasare na wo hwe ade amani yi ni sa free ni so eye edwaman sem ya honorable Kennedy Japan edibetu dwa no tama one ne sofo a odin oye na associate pastor eye reda for 3 years nsem bebre ye bubruja then time e wo Ghana hanum year na kakra na me I cannot recall but na che se Ghana ha nyina na che se yesi obi ni na kola ada one ne young pastor yere ada for 3 years ema akwa kan sem bebre sem bi wa ya sefem kakra ko kan sem ne yere ase eche sem sem pi yen ko ho aha nti me mwa bebre se afina wono so apie ba ba ka because no nim tam oyi ni nsa firi obi nim so se obi nim nya papa no wo hu se obi nim ase ne kwan na onam so no nya mesom kwan no wachia na nsem no kan ne de utie ni kase mwa utu msa osupportu honorable Kennedy Japan but osai sisu biyo mse ene wanwa se ankechese asofu ni klini sa amesin na osai huni se it's a big threat to Christianity ya kase threat ta opeso ochese ase Christianity ya fapim no Christopher ya fapim no soshe kesi ya bida yenima na se ehu mfangu se bibi betu mi big blow bibi betu mi abo Christopher mumi yanko share video no ya ba ya besa cheche midamase.
Last night I was watching Honorable Kennedy Japan deal with fake prophets and I woke up this morning very provoked that it had to take Honorable Kennedy Japan to do that house cleaning.
Now what they are
in the church.
That was a funny move.
And some of what these prophets do, they have a woman in the eastern region somewhere. And as for her, she has trained people to pretend they are sick. And they will go and see this woman. And this woman will give them a busload of these people. And they will come to the church and pretend they are sick. And pretend they are healed. And then after that, they will receive 150 Ghana cedis. Then one of the pastors also came and said, oh, as for us, these prophets, we don't believe in holiness. The women who come to the church after everybody is gone, we sleep with the prostitutes, we drink alcohol, we do all kinds of things. I woke up very provoked. That is a threat to the kingdom of God. It's a threat to the supernatural ministry. When I began in a miracle ministry, I didn't even like to lay hands. Because I want miracles that when God does it, you can't argue. I want miracles that you didn't say, oh, I touched it. No. I remember when we went to Kibi. A man got healed, and the whole town knew him. One hand was shot, and he couldn't lift it. And this man's hand was loosed, and everybody in Kibi knew him. I'm talking about miracles that are notable, undeniable. You see, my provocation is this. This is a threat to the kingdom of God. And you and I are going to pray. Because after this coronavirus, we must walk in a strange demonstration of power. People come with their fibroid, and they come close to you, then the fibroid will burst, and then the fibroid is gone.
Ghana TV 1 ena wani daso egusue yesa etoaso na ye etoaso no de na meka ye tie nsem ye aso fopanyi kase ye bishop ajiasare ekan ye na otum se nsem no mu do o se on tie ase ye de nti na che se okolodu people a free eastern region egu bas mu na omo ba ebeye fake miracles o se fake miracles that doesn't exist because ono no kra no si so na On Pese Obele Hans, I say, was a soft view of Bomb Pia Mawa, was you touch, she form near the other on Peso Besa. The Opeso Yen say, Okase, receive your healing, let you say, Utiguno, and I send videos, Bibria, Eddie him, or Ghana, how to me say, or your papa be on Fan and Sanka, or more Maswesi, or Ma, or Mabugu, or let you say, why ye healing? Bon, Emma, name example be or call a kibi. It says, Papa be a no crumb will be a name so yare, but Namina Mansaso, a diar sabreno. But I miss my question, Kakran, say, it's a bishop, where they are winning, say, Ubinim watcha. Da. It is in some way grabbing my name, young woman. And I saw phone paying for more Ghana, any Christian councils, any sir exposure, yeah, Elkosi. They knew them. I don't want to mention them, but they knew them. All the names, Kennedy Japan, Honorable Kennedy Japan, Manasi, Demon Breaker, and on, they knew them because they have seen so many videos of them. Omehu videos be pray, Chegu, Oshami channel, you see, says people come out. A big grow moody, but or can't say no crowd, Utumu, and who say, same way, dear, or Ninipa way, and I say, or your specific, say, nipa asimesi ene eye saadie we nti dia me mekane se ombebo mpaya ma Ghana ene Ghana fo because the honorable ye nyina no se omusu entumi amoa no amane ntu ase a that means eno honorable kan sembi o se obinimu koyi kura and there's going to be second obinim. That means wo pam no na obi su edi akiri obu wo ha de moye no hwe o enye ne wiye na ohwe edi na obaje ye no ani emusika ne emuma na ofaye no e na obi fa ni wasua nti mumye nyina embo mpa ye magana se de honorable eye no obetumi etu ase e na yiso onim Bishop Ajansari, they know them because he was once your spiritual father. It just say, me can't say, one ne sofke to akodai. It just say, every new may be one ne yiri na kesa. Na it just say, ne hono moba mi ni information bi is alleged. Kwa say, na it just uchiya tight. Uyo obi your spiritual father uchiya tight mano. That means every year bi a na say every month bi a uske bi a uchiya emano ebeye di a nyame ebema. Wasi to me team na wasafo no so akoso enti for years back no this guy was your spiritual son before ansana obey you say free so you knew say na na oye na say so na ebe na wiye me da mase mungusu anhwe Ghana TV 1 na mo subscribe na ye won sempa e de mamu na mo share video no to others ye da mase